This is an artist's concept of ESA's PLATO mission. The Planetary Transits and Oscillations of Stars mission will launch in 2026 to find and study Earth-like planets and the stars they orbit. ESA just announced that 24 of the 26 cameras the mission will have are now installed. This huge array of cameras will give PLATO a wide field of view, allowing it to image about 2,200 square degrees of the sky at once. More specifically, PLATO will be collecting data in an attempt to determine whether these planets could be habitable. PLATO will also be trying to find other solar systems to see if they are common or if ours is unique. In addition to all that, PLATO will be performing astroseismology. That's looking at the oscillations that are present in stars to investigate their internal structure. You can see that PLATO is trying to build a complete picture of the systems where these Earth-like planets are found in order to try and determine what factors are important in making the planets habitable. It'll be cool to see how the data from PLATO complements that from the Gaia mission, which, as we talked about on the channel the other day, just finished mapping positions of over a billion astronomical objects, including stars and exoplanets. That's today's short. I'll see you back here tomorrow.